stall, and how's it going, everyone? We are here at the TVS stall, Auto Expo Noida, and behind me is the beautiful TVS Zeppelin Cruiser. Now, we've got a lot of big things going on. It's a 200cc motorcycle with 20 PS of power, 18.5 Newton meters of torque. But the big talking point is the belt drive and the 1.2 kilowatt battery, which is going to assist its acceleration. So it's kind of like a hybrid. We've seen this technology in cars. Now it's moving into motorcycles. Now this is a concept bike, so we don't expect it to come to roads anytime soon. But we'll move on now, and we'll move on to the front. We've got a 110 thickness tire up front with a 320mm big disc up front. And we've got this Bibray is the manufacturer. We've got dual channel ABS. Pirelli is the tire manufacturer here with the Pirelli Sport Demon tires. And moving a little bit up, I'd like to show you something unique here. We've got an HD camera that's going to be useful in the even more of vlogging, but mostly I think it's for security purposes. You have a nice security footage to show that you did nothing wrong. LED, fully LED lights, I think we have mirrors here. Radiator guard comes stock with it. It's a beautiful radiator guard. I think we're going to need that. And realistic. Here we have flexible LED indicators. Moving here, we have the brake and clutch levers over here. That's the clutch lever, and it's fully adjustable right out of the box. Nicely tucked in under the handlebar. Button if you enjoyed it, and let's move on to the next motorcycle.